taking that guy down. It's helping Krillin and Gohan escape. If you do enough damage, I'm sure Krillin will see his opening and run. I'm more worried about Gohan. Watch carefully and time your escape.